Well, that's interesting. Hi, it's me, Rubingish, and welcome back to another episode of the Meat Lord Progression. This episode, we're probably going to be doing a lot of bounties for Tacit. Since I'm going to be doing a lot of bounties, I might want to level up so I can, you know, kill people. Last episode, didn't go so well, and everybody in my comments was like, man, your flame build sucks, which, you know, I figured. So we're going to try and level up a bit, and yeah, do some bounties. I heard Flame Charm does a lot of damage, so I might want to level up on Flame first and then go to Song Seeker and level up my moves there. Which means I am going to need a lot of notes, which I'm going to have to visit High for. A lot of people said I should have gotten Agitating Spark. And yeah, I may or may not have burnt that earlier in the progression. But it doesn't matter, I'll just have to block, parry, and dodge. I'll show you guys all when I'm doing my bounties that I did not screw up on this build, because I really do not want to wipe this and do it all over again. Ow, my dodge was on cooldown. Did I not get Blade Dancer? I didn't get Blade Dancer. Okay, this build may be as bad as people say it is, but I don't really care. Why me? Why are you after me? Why are you after me? I didn't do any- Oh yeah, I forgot the Hive is racist. I probably need to level up my weapons. My weapon stats. I'm doing like 22 damage per hit. That's not even like... That's like a base Shotel, bruh. You know what? Let's do some Chima Conflict matches. Actually, wait. I'm gonna go upgrade my moves and then I'm gonna do some Chima Conflict matches. Oh yeah, I don't know if you guys noticed, but now my screen isn't zoomed in all the time now. Tell me if it's better, because usually I have it zoomed in to hide in like all of these GUI buttons, like the player list, all that. But some people said it, you know, didn't feel right, so changed it back to this, like the regular way. Oh wait, I should probably not go to Hive. You know, considering they're like races and all, I'm gonna get like a whole like Titan dropped on me. You know, it's times like these when like I actually go down on gliders that makes me miss Gale. Old Wind is such an underrated talent, dude. I can go from like Etrus to Vigils without even like a pause in between. In case you were wondering, I got the Tacit quest off-camera last episode, so that's why you don't see me actually getting it. Alright, let me just set a checkpoint here real quick. Hold on. Thank you. I don't know, what type of person walks up to somebody doing that and just blocks? Nice AI. Alright, I got 2.5k notes, and unlike in other episodes, you can actually see my notes now, which is pretty nice. I don't know how much levels this is gonna get me, but I think I only need to level each mantra to level 3, considering I only have 40 flame charm, and that's not a lot. A bunch of people said I should have gotten a flame grab for a gap closer move. I hope it shows up a next mantra pool then. Alright, all of my moves are level 3 now, and let's go into Chimes of Conflict and see how it goes. Actually, before doing Chimes, I feel like I kind of want to go get Just Karita, because this whole like short range flame like mantra setup and also fist with like absolutely no range is not really working out for me. So I'm going to try out Just Karita and see how that goes. Oh yeah, and also I just remembered that I'm still on one skull from last recording, because you know I'm recording this on the same day. Typically I don't record on the same day, but this time I made an exception. Well, I mean, not on the same day, this is actually the next day, it just hasn't hit 5 yet. I wonder if I need good reputation with Etrus to get Just Karita from Polis. I wish I could get Justicar armor for like, you know, more damage with Just Karita, but I can't do that considering I have to like follow a strict dress code all meat lords have to follow. You know, playing with Fist for a while, I really like underappreciate like the medium's range of 8, dude. Like whenever I'm fighting like a Darksteel Greatsword player, right, they usually just hold S and jump away from me when I'm playing Fist, and it's really annoying. If I had aggressive posture on a Fist build, that would be so good. Oh well, I'm gonna go get Just Karita. Maybe the janky animations will give me like a upper hand. Yep, I don't think they like me very much. And this time it's not because they're racist. Actually, well, I mean, the Etrians are racist, but this time it's because I'm a Voidwalker. But, oh. Trying to kill me. Like a full-on Providence foreign enchant trying to kill me. think I'm gonna actually have to concentrate here because this guy has like a bunch of enchants and whatnot. Is that more of his teammates? Oh, no way, bruh. No way, bro. Alright. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Bro, I'm like... Sure, I'm level 42, but... Come on. Four people? Are they still chasing me? No. Alright. Oh, these guys are chasing me, though. Okay, Etrus Guards, you're not being very helpful right now. There are, like, terrorists on your front lawn, and you're going after me. Like, I'm like a hired killer, but whatever. Just Karita. But, so I have 23.1 damage and 8.7 swing speed. Now, if I equip Just Karita, 20 damage and 0.9 swing speed, but now I have a range of 7, which was like 6 before. This is like the part I'm looking for. And these animations look so janky. Alright, I'm gonna go into Chimes of Conflict. If I die, then I'm going to the depths, but whatever. Oh boy. Can't wait to die. Okay, alright. This guy has enchants and, like, what is that? Oh, it's a dagger user. Alright, I'm going to the depths, dude. What the hell? That one's from so far. My only hope of winning this is if I just somehow clutch up or he just whips so hard. And also, why can Dagger get critical hits? It's kind of stupid. Bit of a combo. Rapid Slash is kind of BS, not gonna lie. Why Shoulder Bash takes so much ether? Oh, that was so close. Alright, good news, we're not going to the depths. And also, Wolven Brotherhood. Huh. Pretty sure that's like the same guild like Vortex is in, right? I might swap this build just to a Just Karita build because of how painful it is to play Fist with like 6 range. So, plus this has Dink. Oh, I was about to say this guy is like Just Karita has janky as hell animations, but this guy just has no animations to begin with. But yeah, I might swap to a Just Karita build, and you know, Meat Lord probably doesn't skip leg day. Alright, since last episode, I feel like there was too many chime matches. I'm just gonna do some bounties right now. Because chime matches, sure, they're like fun to play, you know, play matches, right? But it's not very fun for like other people to watch, especially when, you know, I'm mostly concentrated on block parrying and dodging. But if you guys want to call me bad at the game because I cannot block parry nor dodge, then I would like to formally challenge you to a 1v1. Also, this guy's over at Viper's Jaw, so I gotta get over there. And they decided, no, screw you. Boy Mutter's like, no, 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 no. You will not be going to Viper's Jaw. You will be coming right back here, young man. Yeah, you know what? This guy, Great Hive Aerotel. Maybe I'll take that. Where is he? Oh, I think, dude, that guy was just at Hive for a second and then teleported over to here with the Hive teleport. So he must be by the front, maybe. I don't know. My target, you have okay. I think I should reconsider this target. Yeah, I think I should really reconsider my choices and targets here. This guy has a whole Prophet's Cloak, Enchant, Star Boost. I think I've made a mistake. Get over here. Oh nah, he's using this. I hate Ice Fissure so much because people can just run. I should get a windmill ring. He has a Bloodless on that too? I think the fissure is over. Dude, you have a Prophet's Cloak and Enchant. You got this, man. You don't have to run away from me. No way I'm getting, like, ice comboed.
5 minutes later.
And I'm on my own fire as well. Okay. A little low here. I'm scared if I like use a flame move on him, right? I'm going to like actually die of my own flames, and that's just gonna be embarrassing.
Oh my god.
How is this guy not dead yet?
Oh, hell no!
No! Ah, that was so close! Alright, after losing so many bounties because of me just being underleveled, I hit them like 100 times. I think I know exactly what I need to do. Alright guys, I think I'm finally ready. Finally ready to do a bounty without getting like absolutely killed. And the Void Mother does not want me doing the bounty. Hold on, I'm gonna be right back. Looks like I need to... Is that guy... Okay, that guy has an Umbral enchant. Maverick Calico, is he in the guild? Yeah, he is. Yeah, that guy is probably this Pyron Refuge guy. I am not doing a 1v2. That guy has a whole Umbral enchant, like the Scribble coat, whatnot. I am not doing that. You know what? It's worth a try. Where'd he go? Where'd they go? I think one of them went over there. I need to catch one of them off guard, maybe. There you are. Get over here. Yeah. Come back. I need to kill you. Where'd he go? Pink spike. Great. And the other guy's here as well. Yeah, that guy has a whole like shattered katana, umbral knight shenanigans. And he has Thundercall. And he's gunning for me like right now. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight this guy first.
5 minutes later.
Alright, go. Go, my Pokemon. Good Pokemon.
11 minutes later.
Yeah. Oh, you got it. Okay, now. You know what? I'm a disconditioned runner while you deal with my little Pokemon Charizard there. Oh, crap. Oh yeah, that guy gave me a finisher's ring, I forgot. You got it. Meanwhile, while I just, you know, this is really, really helpful. You know, maybe I changed my mind about the 40. Maybe they're not so bad. Oh, alright. Where's the other guy? I need to go for him now. But now I need to go after his buddy, which is still at lower Arisia. Yeah, I actually have another bounty as well at lower. I think that guy got sent to the devs. He's no longer in the server. There he is. Come on, you're gonna have to fight back eventually. Oh, what? He was that low? Alright, that's two bounties done. There's one more at lower Arisia that I wanted to get. And then and then I'll go check in with like the Tastic guy, see how much I need. What the hell? Oh, he's already fighting someone. What the? Oh, ain't no way. How many people is that? Uh-huh. Catherine and Eiji. Wait, that guy's by himself. There's like a bunch of people here. I'm gonna do a little bit of charisma-ing. Hey, Catherine. You mind if you come with me to a dark alleyway? Good idea, right? Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? The alleyway will be fun, man. I got stuff in like the alleyway. I got like candy in there. Eh.
5 minutes later.
Oh, no way. An actual bounty. Let's go. Alright, how many people is he with? He's by himself. You guys would not believe how many I had to like go through. Hey, what's up, man? Anims, okay, sure. You know what? Yeah. I have sportsmanship. I'll fix my anims right after I beat up this Etruscard. What? No! I love pink spikes. Because why would it pink spike whenever I aerial off a cliff? I'm actually in the future right now. I was editing the video and I saw that an update came out. Like, today's Monday right now, right? And it made Voidwalker much more tolerable. There's like a bunch more bounties. It's apparently easier to get bounties now, and I figured I might as well come on and try it, because you know, the past like two videos have just been me getting screwed over by the Void Mutter. So let's see. All right, if all of these are invalid bounties, I'm actually quitting the game. Sure, that's only free though. That's a lot more than you would expect. I guess I'll just take this. Ferocity or stealth, what does that mean? No, you can't escape. Oh, he's on a boat. How the hell do I get down from here? Alright. Epic stealth mission. Crap. Okay, they're way too far. Alright. Now, let me try that again. What do you mean I'm already on the hunt? I already finished. Alright. Seriously? Only one guy? Only one guy out of all of this. And is too far. I see that nothing has changed whatsoever, but I'm still gonna try and get like a bounty. Down there. Okay. Okay, so that is multiple people actually. And is that guy? What's that guy doing? Yo, there's like a bunch of people here. Is it like a party or something? Ow. Hey guys, I'm joining the game, by the way. Oh. That kind of sold me right there. The stupid, like... I can't tell if they're teamed or not. But, like, the stupid dancing steps just threw me into, like, that guy's M1 for a second. I think they're teamed. Huh, I thought they were fighting against each other. That's weird. Alright, that's one down. Yeah. Nuh-uh, you don't get to do that. Alright, and that's both of them down. 2 bounties, I think. Is this guy a bounty? Yep. That's another 2 bounties right there. 3-star officer saber. Do they have like the armor that I need? I'm not so sure what armor the guy actually wears, like the meat lord actually wears. Ooh, flamekeeper assessus, that might be useful.
5 minutes later.
Oh, wait, did you guys notice this? Apparently whenever you sell things, there's like a little animation at the bottom right now. It's nice how they're making like low quality of life shadow changes. Dawn. Yo, what? Oh, here we go. You know, it seems like today all I've been fighting is like... Hold on. Wait. One sec. My prey. Where's my prey? No! Damn. Okay, that was unlucky. Hold on, can I go back? Dude, I've so fought those guys were my targets. Why would it teleport me there out of everywhere? Okay, so I'm gonna have to give a bit of context here, right? So I was going to Fort Merritt because I needed the 40 commander uniform for the Meat Lord cosplay, you know? And, you know, I went to Fort Merritt. It was all nice and all. I turned in like 2 Etrian guards, even though I got 3. I got the schematic. I went back to the Void Eye. And then when I tabbed back onto OBS, I like found out that I did not have enough disk space and all of my Fort Merritt recordings were just wiped out and gone. Which kind of sucks. I had like a bunch of stuff that I was talking about, like concepts, like a talent that lets you take like pick up 2 people. But now that's all gone, and now I have the 40 commander schematic. So after I had the schematic right, I'm just like, I'm gonna need like a dark feather for this because, you know, it's like part of the recipe. And conveniently, this guy is like, oh, hi Burbingish, I need you to send me to the depths. And I send him to the depths, right? And then I just pick up a dark feather off of his loot bag conveniently. Here, take a look at this clip. So I get like a dark feather, and now all I need is a lionfish scale. So this is where we start now. I'll let you go back to present day Burbingish. Well, anyways, now I just... Oh yeah, I forgot they hate me now. Okay, hold on. I need to go get like a lionfish scale, so I'm just gonna sail around Songseeker. I mean, not Songseeker, Summer Isles until, you know, they spawn. And I'm on the bounties list. Alright, great. My poor dinghy. It's not even at like half health. Oh, yep, I was tabbed off trying to save space. Here's a lionfish. Alright, get out of here. Come on, lionfish scale. There it is. I should be able to get the armor now. Alright. Claw 5. Yep, got that. Dark feather, got that. Fiber, lionfish scale. There we go. Now I'm looking like the meat lord. Just ignore the hands. It's not blue, I know. Ignore it. Oh yeah, some guy said to get the blue Seltor variant. I don't think he realizes that, you know, the blue variant is only on Grimoire's. I'm not, like, the ones with the horns and all that, I'm not exactly a Grimoire, so. Hey, man, I'm also here to fight. What? Huh. Well. That's interesting. Yeah, I might submit this to bug reports. Hold on. I don't know what happened, but I guess I'm here now. I think this is time for me to end the video. So, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, and yeah. I'm gonna try and figure out how to get out of here.